What is your name and where are you from?
My name is Sneha Hanumantapote. I am from Vasai.
So, ma'am, what's your qualification?
Sir, I have done diploma in civil engineering.
Okay, so tell me, what type of disease are you suffering from?
I have arthritis and I am suffering from this since last 3-4 years. I tried lots of medicines, but still I had swelling and pain in my joints. I used to sleep less and also felt restless. I used to feel very low. I was very much frustrated because of my disease. I lost my confidence. But when I started taking Hope Ayurvedic medicine, my health improved. I started taking Hope Ayurvedic medicine 4 to 5 months ago. And almost after 15 days, I found changes in my health. I started feeling happy and enjoying my life. Now I do everything that I used to do before 5 months with same energy. Now I feel very much energetic and relaxed. I can do whatever I wish to. And I feel very much excited. I am happy now, enjoying my life. After taking Hope Ayurvedic medicine, now I can eat all my favorite dishes without any restriction. I am enjoying everything that I liked before.
So do you think the allopathic medicines that you were taking before worked?
No, it did not.
So ma'am, tell me, what would you like to suggest the people, those who are suffering from arthritis?
Those who are suffering from arthritis, I will tell them not to lose faith and use Hope Ayurvedic medicine. I assure you will have pain-free and happy life.